Hi there. This is just to show you how I use my kitchen labels when I label drawers in the kitchen.